good. Look at that motherfucking dragon nearby the nest. Holy fucking shit. I do not want to grab our egg now. I think I see a nest. Oh my gosh. But, you know. It's all part of the fun and good in games. Hello, Mr. Rocky Rock. How are you today, sir? Coming out for some sun? You running? Oh no! I found obsidian and I made him fall right next to the obsidian. God damn it! Okay, let's kill this Aryan. This Aryan is gonna be a problem otherwise. You better fight back. There. Fight back! Kill her! Kill her! I'm just gonna watch. Yeah boy! Okay. Now, the rock element is there. Fine. Lure it down. Oh. There. Lure it downwards. Should be able to get that obsidian without a scratch. You, sir, follow me. Are you following me? Yes, you are. Perfect. So, this rock element is not scary if you're on a bird, but if you're on food gathering and you stumble upon one of those, rip or run?
Just run.
Right, I'm going down! I'm going down, Captain, for some obsidian! I think I'll need to empty out the birds a little bit. So we can have some room for this obsidian. Good thing that obsidian doesn't weigh too much.
Yeah.
Ah, no, I haven't. I haven't, like, I was gonna take that level 100, but it disappeared on me, so, there's a lot of corny dragons up here. There's a lot of obsidian. There's a lot of corny dragons. I'm gonna see if I can kill them. Yum, yum, yum. We are gonna get hit and poisoned. No.
Yeah, I tried downing. Oh my god!
What happened?
Yeah, of course I'm so stupid. It was my read.
It was your read?
Yeah.
Lol, what happened to it? Oh, the feeding?
Yeah, it stopped.
You forgot to feed? Oh.
Yeah, I just went, I put it in the inventory and then I just forgot about it. I thought, oh, let's get my T-Rex.
Well, you know, you were kind of disappointed that I was a male anyways. So, you know.
I need a female.
Yeah, I think there was no hard tears felt for that.
Nah, not really. There are a few carnos as well, but I mean, it's quite peaceful.
Yeah.
Except for the mountain bit, because they always keep knocking on my door.
It's like, anybody home? I'm hungry!
But it's quite nice. So I just leave it there and whenever I want some levels, like on my walls or something like that, I just open it and go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice, that's a lot of crops. I would be most definitely be able to do a lot of electronics. So,
Boom.
Polish. Polish. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, that fucking fish.
They aren't harmful, are they?
No. Uh-oh, sandstorm!
No. And I'm in the middle of the desert. So...
Oh. No, are you kidding me? Rip your anus.
No.
I am gonna take cover at your base.
I'm slowly walking towards your base.
Yeah, I'm slowly working towards your base as well. Do you have water in your base by any chance?
No.
Oh shit, your house...
I haven't fixed it yet.
Like, your house comes into the sandstone comes into your house now and then.
Does it?
Yeah, depending where you're standing, I think. I don't know, let me show. Yeah, depending where you're standing, you actually still get the effect from the sandstorm.
Oh, okay. I don't know if you can... If I have something in my Morcella tabs, or...
Oh, right, you have your...
...trees as well, doesn't it?
Yeah, but here... It gives you so little, that.
I think so.
Interesting. Come on, outside store, for fuck's sake. So nice, a lot of CD, we can actually use up this. Let's put all the obsidian in you, baby. Let's put all the crystal in the other one. All the stone. We can go home.
Are you flying back to base?
Yeah, I am. I'm at my base now. I'm dropping off all the metal, all the obsidian, you know? Alright. So you let me know when you're ready. I am gonna go out and get some side time. Not some, but a lot. A lot.
Yeah. And imagine that like an elf at that room. Imagine that like an elf at that room, then.
That would be fucking crazy.
Yeah.
What the hell is hitting you?
Yeah, okay then. Then I'm building my industrial forge.
Industrial forge, huh? Nice. Yeah, but not a hatch frame. The industrial forge is not gonna fit in a hatch frame.
Yeah, but if I make it, then I can climb up on my roof, can I?
Ah, you mean...
Mm-hmm.
No! You fucking Dorosaurus! Like, the Dorosaurus sometimes just... That's because he wants to, and he's an asshole. Stop hitting stuff. And he, like, I'm trying to empty him out. And while I'm emptying out, he's collecting more by himself. Like a douche, man. Douche. What an ass. In my greenhouse that is barely working because my dung beetle is refusing to give me some fucking fertilizer as well. Like... I got more than enough food. Thank you. I'm waiting a little bit for this, but you, sir, are not working. Why aren't you working? You got the power here. Generator's on, and see, you're still not working. I think you. Holy shit, that lag, that was fucking crazy. Okay, let's try to fix this. Powered! Okay, just need to move it around apparently. Wonder how the donkey fixed himself though, because that was me. So... I want to find a level 100 T-Rex minimum, or just a level 100, but that's just fine with me. You have dark, you're ready. Actually what I used to. No! My defenses is gonna come out and be annoying. Yes, awesome, bye. Oh, what the? What's up? Oh. Target spotted! So, got the T-Rex. No. Step up. Drop. This is just a regular drop. I'm not even gonna look at it. Shame on you! Whoa, that like the brightness here. Our boom quality. Zero. Thank you! Alright. It's getting better, boys. So... What? Is that a water hole? Oh, man. I wish that was like a... Oh! It's actually not too bad because I need to drink now. Anyways. Oh, the cup. Drink! Thank you! Get out of here! Oh, wow. How many TX? 52. Come on! So me and my baby went on a centipede hunt the other day, and... Oh, what the hell is happening? There we go. And that went horrifically nice. It was fun. We laughed our asses off and whatnot. We knocked it out and then we realized it's not even how you tame it. And today I found out how you tame it and it's sucky $10. So, you know. One day. You have to kill that death worm for you. Tubbo, or whoever's watching. Oh, T-Rex. Oh, come on! Oh, another T-Rex. 52. Holy shit. Alright. Shit, there's a shit ton of stuff here, though, like... Shake around. Yeah, fucking shit. I was gonna just stand here and shoot from here, and that's not an option. So, what I... Oh, are you after me? Oh yeah, okay, he's after me. Whoo, I'm getting goosebumps. So, of course there's another T-Rex here now. And that's 72. Okay, you kill that! Kill it! Kill everything around you, man! Alright, we might as well actually kill something as well. You know? Let's make sure nothing is around here. Okay, that here should be handled over there. I am gonna be trying to hit that snake. Because, no, I do not want to do that yet. Actually, when I try to get the aggro from him. Yeah, because otherwise he's gonna eat my prime, and I need that prime. I have no other prime right now. So, quiet, quiet. I need you. No, do not attack the snake. Please, just stay there. And so, I decided to do this meanwhile Tim is gone, and then we're gonna do the stone elementor. And I kinda... I'm sad. Cause I am so scared! Good hit, good hit. So, tricky thing is we have to find Prime afterwards, and... Please don't climb up here. Let me reload. Thank you. Let's go! Ooh, right into his mouth! Yeah, great plan. Okay, let's go behind this, check out the area here. Oh, wolves, okay, 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 I didn't get to reload apparently. What level is that wolf? Don't get distracted, Alpha, but just check them. Yeah, yeah, okay, 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 okay. No, sorry son, I'm not disrespecting you. I saw the blood stain. Oh, my god. This bug is coming to annoy me. Okay, anything else? No. Oh, nice. This is actually quite good for me. Well, depending if the vulture wins this fight or not. This, you can't do this to me. Okay, let's go in and see if we can get it to change aggro. And, no, don't die on me! Don't you dare die on me! Yes! Thank you. Alright, let's go back to plan. And that's here. Yeah. We should be fine here for a bit. Let me reload and shoot. Perfect. Yum! Oh, you can! Oh, nice. No fall damage. Let's jump. Under that. Eat and run! No, that's gotta be water. Ah! Okay. Sorry for screaming. You know, a little bit panic. Yes, it had. I don't know, it sounded like it reloaded while I... Okay, there's some lag with the reload animation. Must be. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I'm so glad I decided to stay with the Galilean here. Because otherwise, rip my anus. I think. I don't think I can outrun this. I haven't dedicated enough movement speed to this. You! Come here! Okay. Oh, what? Did I just get lucky? Come on, don't get in the way. Okay. We're gonna leave you here, man. I just didn't want you to get hurt. See if we can lead him away. I don't know if I can outrun him. I don't think I can. Not reloading and... Oh, my god. Okay, fuck reloading. Fuck reloading! Holy fuck! He's right behind me! Okay, okay. Let's go up here. Whew, okay. So, shit. Last time I did this, because the other T-Rex we had, I tamed on foot as well, but there was loads of rocks and whatnot around, so I could like jump between and run. I almost died 3 times, but you know. Oh, shooting from above, because this is a nasty area, and if he kills me here, I will not... Forget about that. Oh, he's running. He's running. He's running. You're 112. You should. Come on. Go down. Yeah. Okay. Go. Go. Okay, he's coming back. He can climb this. You see? Yeah. So can he. Yeah. Good. Eat. You need it. This other guy is staring at me now as well! Okay. Leave me if I went out there and... Come on! Oh, there's bugs. Again, we're just gonna run about and kite you like this. The desert or not, nice to tame a foot. Oh. Did you guys see that shit marker? I saw that shit marker. Come on. Oh, that's a mess. I can admit that. Come on. Am I aiming too high? I kind of want to do this on foot, but then I don't want to do it on foot. You know, guys, what I mean? Because now, evidently, there's even two... Oh, yes. I got one on the run. I got him on the run again. Yeah, he's staring at me. Nice. Perfect. Come here. Let's go up these dunes here. Son. No, not you too, please. I'm just begging you, not three T-Rexes. I would just be too much. Gula! Guardian the Gula. Alright. Son. Alright. And... Ole! Maybe? No, okay. That was a miss. Actually... Nice. Got a hit. Okay, come on. Come on! One more, come on, please, just let me knock you out. Let's let my guy. Come on, I can't even talk. Okay, cutting it short. No, hit. I thought I saw a black stain. Nice. I'm not even sure he's turning towards me. Oh, but he is. I know. Ooh. Oh, bad call. Holy shit. No. Don't wanna go there. I just wanna get him away from everything else. You know? Please have a hard time climbing up here. Oh my gosh, I thought I heard something behind me, so that's why I'm like kinda just jump back into... My god, Elimus. Okay. I don't know how many darts I started with. There's a lot, and I need him to go down. Uh-oh. There you are. Ah! Shit! Too close? No! T-Rexes! Why do you gang up on me, man? I'm just a human on a fucking Adelimus, man. That's all I am. Hanging up is not cool unless I have agreed to it. Yes. The white demon. How was that miss? There we go. We got you going anyway, boy. Don't do this to me. Like, you see how many darts I have left? Just stand there. I deserve this. I beg of you. Don't I deserve this, T-Rex? Like, haven't... Stop moving. No. Okay, I can't waste any. Oh my god. Come on, dude. Come on. Don't be this guy. Don't get surrounded by your T-Rexes while you're fucking knocked out. That's yes and no. You have no shot there, T-Rex, so just leave that shit. Leave that face. Okay, he's running away from me. This is no bueno. Like, surely I need him to run away from me, but I need to run away in a manner so I can still continuously hit him. Ooh, come on! You're quite close. You're getting a little bit frustrated. I understand that. Imagine me then. I've been trying to chase your friend here for ages. Oh no. And it just became worse. It's fucking night. Okay. I should have lured you over here immediately, shouldn't I? Come on, one more shot. Come on. Fuck off! Please, T-Rex. You don't understand. You don't understand. I missed. Rip. No, wait. Oh my god, he's down. Oh my god. All right, now we just need to handle the rest here. And the annoying box. We need to find a Titan Boa. Don't miss your shots. What levels are you? 12. Okay, we can kill that. We can kill that. I hope. Ooh, we got a new hunt like this. But this is different. This is a lot different. Now we're gonna fucking kill the guy. He deserves to die. He's been a fucking bother for a while. I hope. The shotgun does do that. Okay. Actually, before we continue here, we are gonna see if we can find some prime in another way. So it seems like this game decided to provide me no snakes when I needed them most. Oh, snake! We got a snake! Woo! Alright. Let's just hope we can find our way back 100%. Shower yourself! Please don't be a high level. I think you're bloody already. Oh yeah, he's bloody. Please be enough. Please be enough. I should check on the map where I was with the T-Rex. Now I just hope I get there in time. Ouch. This is not it, because there were no fucking snakes where I was running. Well, we are not giving up until we find it, boys. I can't believe there were snakes so close if he was here. I think that's it, boys. I think that's it. For the love of fucking shit, man! Okay. Just focus, 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 focus. Ah! And Java! Yes! Woo! Perfect! No, whoo, no fall damage. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I went through all of that. And then yes, to eventually now find out that my fucking T-Rex has, yes, you know. Woke up. Oh, was it you? Was it you? Tried to shoot me. Oh, was it you that lost me when you were looking for the prime? You should have gotten the prime before. I was way out here, man. I saw the red pillar, like, that was homish. Must have been out here somewhere. Like, no, there was a bunch of T-Rexes, like, you know? So I need to find that again, and then move somewhere. Please be it, please be it. Okay, you have to think that you won't be able to see him in clear sight, like, you have to go in there. Oh my gosh! Hallelujah, boys. We fucking found him. Not even close. I love this. OMG. I'm so happy now. Let's have some sniping practice here. Ooh. I hate dunk beetles, so... Oh! Sniper practice. Ah, son! What do you think about that? What are you gonna do about it? Oh, shit. Okay. We are actually gonna lead these guys away, because they gave me the shields. Like, my body was tingling. Get over here! Jump at me! So, we should be just fine being away from the water, you know? And I'm sorry I picked a new scorpion. Can you just stop sounding when I shoot? But, your target practice. He's like, he's really like, he's got me in the shirt! Oh, T-Rex is done! Damn happy. Damn happy. Oh! T-Rex, annihilate target! Oh yes, follow me. Yeah. Take care of him, man. He's not being nice. Like, fucking start, man. Gamma 2.5? Okay, let's see how gamma 0.3 looks. Actually, I think we're all happier with this. Yeah, look at him. Let's check the stats when we get home. Thank you. Running on with my T-Rex in this stormy weather. Where is the storm though? Barely can see where I'm running apparently. The light. Oh. Light. Oh. Maybe my T-Rex is not as flexible as I am. Ah! Where? Okay, sorry. Where are you? There you are. Dude! Protect me! Deciding not to follow me anymore. Oh. Okay. Body sword. So, this kind of was disorientating in the dark. Let me tell ya. But we should be able to find home. Okay, I'm way out. Okay, we're not supposed to be here. We're supposed to be here. Home! The wyvern is quite close to the ground. Whoa, that's scary. Okay, let's just leave. Yeah, let's just leave. Ah, snake! I don't want to see that wyvern. That close that way. That's pretty cool. Just out of curiosity, seeing before we left, the dung beetle was working.